What's up, what's up, Holy Savior Academy? This is your MC Steph once again and DJ E. We can't believe that it's already June and we're kicking off this month into summer with Storm, Rise Up and Run, our school's virtual online exercise challenge. We are challenging you, HSA Storm, to run, bike, swim, exercise all the way across the USA to California's Pacific Ocean. That's about 3,000 miles. Well, 2,932 miles to be exact. And you can even do it even beyond. But how are we gonna do it when we haven't left our houses? Well, it may be easier than what you thought. For every 1 minute of exercise, we'll count towards our goal 1 mile. So 1 minute equals 1 mile. Yes, we have been in quarantine for 3.5 months. And it's time to rise up from this pandemic, rise up out of our couches, and rise up and get motivated with our families and get moving. Unfortunately, due to these unprecedented times, our biggest fundraiser, our Tricky Tray, we couldn't do it, it was canceled. But through this event, Storm, Rise Up and Run, we came up with an alternative to stay connected, healthy, and support our school. It gets even cooler. Each one of you students will get your own webpage where you can tell your friends, family from different states, countries, and support you in this challenge. We are asking each family to raise a minimum of $100 and our school goal, towards our school goal of $5,000. We know that it is a difficult time, but every little bit counts. But hey, listen to this, Storm. We have great incentive prizes. So has anyone heard of the Ice Water Challenge? And who would like to soak their teachers with a super soaker? Well, Storm, this is our chance, our grand prize. If we make it all the way to California and raise $5,000, will be a drive-through super soaker party in our parking lot where we have the chance to spray our principal and teachers. And that's not it. If 75% of us sign up on our own personal websites through getmovinfunhub.com and raise $2,500, our very own fifth grade teacher, Mrs. Sammons, is game and has agreed if we all do this, she will do the ice water bucket challenge and do it on a video for all of us to see. And there's more. The top families will be in a raffle for prizes for a family for a day paddleboard and kayak excursion, principal for the day, a week of free dress and no homework. We have a lot of prizes, pizza parties, bagel parties, breakfast parties, for those who can run the farthest, for those that earn the most. And let me tell you, it's about really coming together. We will have all those incentives on a paper that you could see. Come together with your teacher and your class and create a team. You guys are a team. And see how far each class can also get across the US. But you know what, Storm? I know we can do it. I know we can go above and beyond. Are you with me? So here's the thing. Today, your parents got an email. Get them to sign up on getmovinfunhub.com. They have the email. If you get them to sign up this week, you will receive a free super soaker for the first 50 people who sign up, first 50 families. And if you just sign up, you will receive a free homework pass for next year, 2021, because the school year is almost over. And if you don't need it, well, you can always give it to someone. But if you sign up and get even any donation, $1, $5, $10, you'll receive a free Rise Up and Run t-shirt. So, we can't go wrong. Let's get moving and let's rise up, Storm. We can do this. Let's kick off our summer and the end of the year and let's do it right. We love you. God bless you. Stay safe and healthy and we're praying for you. Peace.